the trigger. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Okay, here we are. Takes forever to get here. I rarely get lucky with a close trigger.
Howdy.
What do you got? Well, let's see what we got. I think that's about it. Those aren't worth anything. I'll get rid of the hunting rifle. Oh yeah, these. We'll keep that. Alright. What?
About 6:30, can you go wheel Carol to her chair over there?
Yeah. This is the best part about living at home. They see me with headphones, playing a computer game with a microphone in front of me, and they don't hesitate to just talk.
You guys playing cards?
Just amazes me. Food. Level 4. Ooh, a double barrel. Magazine, nah. Magazine size 2, I don't think so. Ooh, that's expensive. I can make my own steel. Oh, it's tempting. What we got for two is Clawhammer. Big deal. Building materials. I can make my own concrete mix. I could use some electrical parts. How much are 50? Ugh, jeez. Mods. Storage pocket. Oil, glue. A long ride for hardly anything here. Well, let's get the weighted head. The electric fence posts. We'll just get 6. I don't know if I want to bother with the spotlight. Didn't I see a battery or tools? Didn't I see a a generator or something, or a battery bank? Where did I see the battery bank? I swear I saw it here. Pardon me, I'm just a little bit perturbed here. Don't need cobblestone anymore. Yeah, I don't even feel like playing now. I'm so ticked off. Battery bank. Here it is. I knew I saw one. That's it. You're a worthless
bag
of crap. Thank
you, Survivor. Check back soon. I get new merchandise daily.
No, you don't. You gotta wait till the 13th day. And everything you get is junk. Absolute junk. If anybody can kill, I'm in a bad mood now. There. I don't feel any better, but at least I got to kill somebody. Need to get some fuel for the bike. That's it. That was quick. Haven't you figured out by now you don't have to stand a chance? Huh? Oops, open. Yeah, we're gonna go do this treasure chest, I guess. I'm really upset, so I really don't even feel like playing right now. You know, I go through a full day of work, can't wait to get home and play, and then... Oops, did I go too far? Okay. Gotta switch again. Shovel, shovel, shovel. There we go. Make sure to... Okay, where is it? Okay. I got Lucky Looter 5, I think. Which narrows buried treasure down to location 3 meters. There it is. Let's make sure we got a way out, though. Shotgun out. Nobody coming? Looks like I got some good stuff. Ooh, that's worth some money. Alright, better than nothing. What's that worth, huh? Not a bit. Okay, well, that's the end of that. Uh-oh. Where is it? Well, let's go get the airdrop, I guess. They're completely worthless. Some POIs, but let's go pick up our cat food. Meanwhile, we'll get rid of some of this junk. Junk. Here's what Mr. Roger thinks of you crashing again. Ha ha! Well, the game crashed. And then, I don't know. First aid kits are nice. What's this? Well, let's beat these guys up and be done with it. Where's my bike? The crash made me lose my bike. Mr. Rogers has another message, so I gave myself a new one to replace it. Thanks a lot. Alright, let's get out of here. Yep, lost my bike. It's alright, gave myself a new one because it wasn't my fault. There's a bunker under there. I don't feel like messing with that. I want to get back. I got too much stuff in my inventory. I wasted this whole day just going to the stupid trader. Shows how much I know. Okay. Well, I'll just sort this out later. It's gonna take forever. My video is boring and stupid enough already. So, I'm gonna do this off camera and I shall return later. Here we go. Heavy footsteps, it might be a cop. but I don't think so. Get off of there. Big mama. Too many of them, huh? Spider in there somewhere. Bo doesn't want to die. I'm tempted to try a Molotov again. Look at that dog flying back there. She hit my door, wench. Bye, dog. Hi, Mo. Bye. Bye. Bye, Mo. Bye, nurse. Boy, just can't keep up. Do I dare?
Hey,
Yeah, it's too close a range for this weapon, I think. Vulture. Come on. Come on. All right, you want to get a pain in the butt? All right. There. Try that. More stuff breaking. They're beating down again. I don't understand why. Coming up the stairs. Any good? Ooh, that looks good. Junk. Lost all the barbed wire. Oh, most of it on one side. Ooh, not bad. A little more repairs than normal today. Yeah, let's see what the damage is down here. Not too bad. Okay, this concludes day 10. Stay tuned for day 11.